Well, we have our own Jason here. Jason Webkenberg is here with from the EVSC, and there are jobs to be had out there.
There are jobs to be had, and we're excited to talk about them because we'd love to have people if they're wanting to work for us.
Well, you know, we say that the job market is good, but you're really looking for what are you looking for?
We're really looking for three key areas for people who want to work with kids and have all that excitement.
Gotta love kids,
but who are not trained to be teachers. So school bus drivers, school cafeteria workers, and working in our after-school and before-school daycare programs in our elementary schools.
Are all of these full-time jobs, Jason?
Well, really the nice thing about these, daycare and food service are not full-time. School bus drivers, really, it's great flexibility, so it can really appeal to either young stay-at-home moms or dads, or for young retired people who are still wanting to work. They can work as little as 4 hours a day, or they can work full-time, and full benefits included, even if you work part-time.
Oh, is that right? What are the qualifications for these jobs?
Well, so for school bus driver in particular, everyone always wonders that. You do not have to be licensed when you first come to us. We will pay for you to be trained during that training.
That's great.
And then if you pass your CDL test with the state of Indiana, we will reimburse you for that. And then you do not need any advanced training to work with food service or daycare. But again, you're doing such an important role because let me tell you, with 23,000 students, we've got to get the students there and home, we've got to get them fed, we have to take care of our young ones for parents who work. So really important jobs.
What's the process like, the hiring process at this point? So walk us through.
If you're interested in any of these, really just go to our school corporation website, evscschools.com. There's an employment tab at the top, easy to find. Click on that. It'll tell you every position that's open. And, of course, if you're looking for a teaching position as well,
any job
in the EVSC. We have 3,400 employees, but we're always looking to add the best of the best who want to come and work for us. So any openings are found if you'll go to our website.
Well, for the school bus drivers, that training, is it pretty extensive? I mean, is it a long period of time?
You know, it takes 2 to 3 weeks.
Oh,
it's pretty
not bad
at
so
all.
So it's not a semester or something?
No. But then once you pass, once we hire you, then we connect you with a mentor driver because it's not easy work because you have to drive that large bus very safely. But, you know, the key is forming those relationships with the kids. People don't often think about it. You are the first to see the kids in the morning and the last to see them before they leave us for the day. So such a big role. And then again, those cafeteria workers, they are working directly with students coming through the line. And of course, after school daycare workers are doing all kinds of enriching activities. So you really have a lot of contact with kids. And again, flexibility with the hours, but benefits included. If you're looking for that type of work, we'd love to have you.
Well, it sounds, you know, like a win-win all the way around. For the cafeteria workers, that since that's part-time, about what time do they report?
They work about 3 hours right there around the lunch period. So a typical schedule for them would be maybe 10:15 to 1:15, something like that. So, you know, if you have kids in school and you just want to work a little bit while they're gone, of course, you're home way before they get home and you don't leave until after they're gone. So that is a really nice schedule for someone who wants to be with their kids and still get some part-time employment.
It sounds ideal. Now, are these minimum wage jobs typically, or are they different?
You know, it just depends on the job, what we're paying with the experience, and of course, those benefits really come in handy with the school bus driver side.
A
benefit of working daycare and cafeteria is you don't have to worry about working weekends or summers. So again, if you're not wanting to worry about those type of hours, that can be kind of tough for people at times.
Right.
You don't have to be worried about that.
Sounds like a good opportunity for lots of our viewers out there. Go to their website and apply. Thank you, Jason.
Absolutely.
It's always good to see
you. Thanks for having
me. Have a great summer.
Thank you.
We'll be back with more Lifestyles right after this. Father's Day gifts coming up.